What's good, ladies and gentlemen? The jury, it's your boy Toto coming at you live and direct. Uno mas with another DVD video. Toto's unboxing. We got a Supernatural finally. It's been late as hell. It's like almost a month late. This is how it comes, you know what I'm saying, in plastic. Just took my address off there so y'all don't see it because y'all don't need to be knowing where I stay. But let's just jump on into this. This is a summertime box. Summer Supernatural Culture Fly. Get on up in here. Got the card with all the good stuff on it. We ain't gonna spoil it. Let's see here. We got the shirt right off the bat, so we're just gonna get into that. You know, Culture Fly's got some of the best quality of shirts, man. Like, I get a lot of these boxes and stuff, like, you know, the cannabis boxes and whatnot. Those things are super thin, bro. I mean, on the cool, if you were to, like, stick your thumb through it, you'd probably put a hole through it too easy. You know what I'm saying? This right here, nice and thick. Nice and thick. So yeah, it was got the saving people hunting things, family business, usual shit. But it's pretty cool. Got the gold foil on there. Yeah, I'm digging it. Nothing on the back, but Supernatural on the sleeve. Supernatural joined the hunt. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, always like the shirts that come with these boxes. All right, we got a charm. See, they always seem to put a charm here. We got the first blade charm this time. I think I had, I can't remember what the last one was. I think it was the Mark of Cain. Yeah, Mark of Cain. First blade charm this time. Pretty throw. Got here a wallet. Okay, driver picks the music shotgun. So this is Cain Cole. Go ahead and take this out. See the quality. Right, so it's like a nice polyester. 100% polyester. But yeah, it's not no cheesy Velcro or anything like that. So it's actually not bad. Actually kind of cool. I might actually even use this. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'll just show this to people when they ask you. You got an aux cord? Can we listen to... Don't even ask. Shut up. You know what I'm saying? All right. And then we got... Right. Looks like a scarf or something. Let's see here. Scarf. I live in a medical state, so every time I see something like this, a medical marijuana state, so anytime I see something like this, I think it's for like a rig rag, you know what I'm saying, something to put your oil rig on, for those of you that know what I'm talking about. Alright, so, I mean, yeah, to me it looks like a rig rag, it even feels like one. I guess just a bandana, handkerchief, something to, if you want to do a seance or something. Pretty cool silhouette of Three Stooges on there. And, alright. Y'all know who the Three Stooges is. And then we got here a lanyard. Shoelaces. Anti-possession shoelaces. So, keep them from possessing your feet, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you don't run off a cliff or anything like that. Which is kind of cool. Kind of cool. I can dig it. Alright, then we got, Supernatural, like now gene type bottle with the little straw thing on it. Little straw, always get cool little like cup vessel with it, you know what I mean? See here, we got a perpetual desk calendar. Calendar based 2-day blocks, 3-month block. Right, so you guys know how that goes. Yeah, just change the blocks out. That's cool. That's kind of cool. I like the colors of it, so I actually probably gonna keep this as well. Let's see here. Then we got an LED desk light. Let's take a look at this. Oh, okay. So yeah. So I actually have one of these of like with like the globe on it already. So yeah, you just stick this in there, peel that little thing off, peel the little plastic crap off, plug it in, cut it on, and it illuminates. And looks pretty cool. Yeah, I've always liked these things. Ugh, tripping over my words. Anyway, so there's that. And then we got the final thing at the bottom. The usual lictograph, pictograph, whatever they call these things. But yeah, man, it's sad, man. They wrapping it up. Man, crazy. Look how old they is, man. I started watching this show when I was 15 years old. I'm 31 now. I done aged with these fools, man. Shit crazy. But take a look at the card. There's a few boxes left. I don't know how long they're going to continue doing these crates. You know what I'm saying? But there's everything that's in here. Yeah, so I guess I want to call it a bandana. I call it a rig rag. 15 season shirt, perpetual calendar, all that. So yeah, good stuff. Good stuff. I actually like this month. One of the best ones, but one of the better ones, I would say. So yeah, so that's it. Supernatural Culture Flybox for the summer 2020. Like, comment, subscribe. Drop comments. If you got questions, all that good stuff. Let me know what y'all want to see. Until next time, peace.